the other day when I went over.
So many!
Yeah. But the pool was open today, too.
I'm
going to get my liner this year.
Number 33, Matt Caracco.
Oh, I don't know,
These I've never moved around. Or the ones in the gym.
You can just telepathically
use it. You can do it in the gym.
Bo's using a blackhead, and Elmer's is white. I was gonna say,
yeah, it's already happened where somebody moved it.
Parkland. Number 5, Will Filipovic.
Go, Willie!
Give it up, what?
Your son used to play with Trump. Stop.
Mother, come sit down.
He wasn't stationed up in this area.
Oh, okay.
Well, my other brother was up there. He worked for the highway. Mm. He did a lot of work up in this area. He was in charge of
Mom, you can sit here.
Yeah, that's fine. Mom, come
sit here.
I live right here.
Oh, yeah.
Behind the mountain.
My brother was stationed in,
there's a state trooper
about it. Yeah, right there. He was stationed there, and then he was stationed down there.
Flag on the play.
Yeah, I kick it up guys a lot of times for shooting tie or if they got to go over with the governor.
20 years ago, I could jump all the
Barkman.
Oh,
Barkman.
okay. I just got the text today. I'm like, oh man, first go coming through.
Mark Angel's
I never seen one of these.
That way I'm oblivious.
A little different.
Good job, Matt.
Oh, yeah, but I mean, the way the game
played out. Oh, Mark Murray. Matt Drello.
Have you watched
him
dodge?
Yeah.
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 The girls play four quarters. We get these dudes, we get that, we get these dudes. And I was asking somebody, like, Ike Mike, who's watching their hockey, right? They're like, what can they do? Like, you see a few of these chickens around, and the guy said, you can't chop it. Like, come on. You can't swim real hard, but you can.
Yeah. No.
I don't think so.
Oh my God.
I don't think
not.
I have to worry about that with Paul. He's not that social.
I don't think Paul. I think Paul would like the idea of joining one, but I don't think he'd actually join one.
You never know.
Can you do this for 1 second? Yeah. Oh, be careful, let's get this on.
Guys, I know that a little bit. I mean, we've been here about 3 years. So. I've been to Costco a couple times in my life.
She didn't show up to practice. Yeah, she didn't show up to practice, and then Morgan was like, she's throwing up. And then Jim was like, oh, she's throwing up. And then
Did he get that timeout?
Easton JV, your bus is here. Once again, Easton JV, your bus is here.
No, no, that's fine. It's not that good. That's
fine. That's
so funny.
Bad head trick that back behind there. No, we're not drawing.
For the last quarter.
No, really, no. I try to cover it, but it's... I can't tell you how many times it shut me down. Yep. And then when I post it to YouTube, I get these copyright warnings, and then, like, they block it, and then I've got to speed it, and then they repost it a week later. Hey, what's up, Allie Bender? Congratulations. Big. It's all right, Allie. You better be here come that Emmaus game in the playoffs.
Good for sales, right?
Oof.
Come on, White. Gotta be you, White.
I think a stick hit someone's
hand. Oh, nice job, Cole. That was impressive. Yeah! Yeah, Cole! Yeah, Cole!
Number 9, Cole Helmer.
Senior night, baby. There you go, Cole.
Yeah, Cole!
Point differential and then it's running.
Right now. I can't remember what the differential is. I think it's 11. Or it might be 10. Oh, it was sick.
My two granddaughters, they're going to college.
The officers are probably like, God, I wish
somebody
would get robbed or someone would get shot right
now.
What
that guy? Oh,
Parkway.
Yo, Maddie!
These officers were out there praying for something to get robbed.
No. Number 10, Matthew Roberts.
Don't ever say that. Don't ever jinx things. Don't ever jinx things. You have knock on wood, kid. That's right. Knock on wood.
He was. Thanks, Bob. He was also a military coach. When he got out of the stadium, he told the tractor to go.
May I do this for a second? Do this for a second.
There it is. I lost it.
Let's go,
White! Let's go, White! Isn't that funny? Go, Jack!
Get it, White! Oh, fly the
fly!
Yep, there it is. Keep it clean, Mike. Come on, defense.
John Michael.
Good check!
Jake Weeder literally just turned around and instantly hit it, and the kid just fell over, like, completely.
Come on.
My defense!
Chin music. There he goes. You got him. It's a bingo call. Right there.
Yeah, that
was off red.
That should be white ball. That went off red stick. That went off the stick. Oh, I was absolutely off it. Oh, see, the ball doesn't lie. The ball doesn't lie. The ball always tells the truth.
I know. Cole was telling me that when he got that ground ball, Lucas was telling him to shoot it. And Cole's like, no, I'm not shooting.
There's a bad guy. Guy with the camera is not supposed to be down there.
I know. I'm waiting for it. I'm waiting for Dane to take some more. Yeah, he just played some.
That's it, Lucas. Lock him down, Lucas. Nice save. Oh, nice catch. Good job, Brett.
Nice catch. Good job,
Harry. Oh.
Lucas.
He's doing his job, man. He's going to get off as soon as they have somebody. They count from the bottom, Jen. Jen, they count from the bottom. You know when we call 23? We count from the top.
Cole Parkland, number two, Matt Girello.
Is that on? What time is it? Wednesday? Yeah, I only have practice. Is it home? Okay, yeah.
I wouldn't mind seeing it.
Okay, that's
the
place.
Yeah.
Noi.
The NOE one. Yeah. One girl that I got, they just started doing it, so that would probably be your best bet. Like, that they weren't going to be booked up.
Yeah. And he refs too, and he agrees that call on you in that soccer rally game was not holding.
And you score at the end of one. Parkland 6, Easton 0.
Alright, score up 1-6-0. We'll be back.
I got that referred by two people. Yes. Yeah, luckily we don't have too much of a problem with them.
He likes to tell me that.
Right? We don't get ducks in the pool a lot.
Oh, yeah.
We did for 2 years.
Yeah, for 2 years, but now we don't really get anything.
Well, then we got Bentley.
Oh, true. Yeah. So the moral of the story is get a big dog and they'll chase them. Because Louis came out. He's so little. Okay, every time he gets his hair cut, he's so tiny. He didn't bark when I was leaving the other day. It was so good.
We have to try to lock Baraka off so he can't get off the field.
He's doing pretty good.
Yeah.
I'll be wearing the collar. Be like, oh, I'm gonna put it on you.
Oh, better call. Where's the flag?
That's the second one they didn't call.
It just about broke his neck.
Really? Started blowing the whistle when somebody was like on the floor.
Hey, now you see the ball. Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't even know how we got six already.
Jeff Garrett.
Fitzgerald. Got such a pretty sister named Mackenzie. She's beautiful.
I'm gonna make sure we get a picture of his brother.
Yeah.
Like,
go, boys!
Well, he was going to the cage no matter what. Just get out of my way.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Right on the play.
That's a terrible call.
So they only call it a free call, is what I'm learning.
That kid took a soccer dive.
Exactly.
Good play, G.
I'll take this weather any day, like even raining, over what game was that? Yeah,
there we go.
There's been some cool.
Yeah.
I'm much rather explain.
Last night was beautiful.
We got light.
inside the sweatshirt. Yeah, it was an inside sweatshirt.
No.
That's awesome clear. Oh, you didn't need it.
Yeah, no. I'm not
He's killing the penalty. Now it's released. So now they're going to play 6-on-6.
I thought it went slow motion.
Nice take, Matt. Nice take.
Number one wins. Yeah, well, they, and then they meet face to face and everything. Yes, that's the best part.
When they walk in.
Oh, I get over here.
Yeah,
it's so like it's so stupid, but it's so good.
And so I went downstairs. They were downstairs. I'm like, you guys are watching this so cool.
It's so stupid, but it's so good.
It's like social.
What?
What
are
you
gonna
do?
We do have to watch it.
Time out.
You left the flag at home.
But they have it like 50,000 cases.
Yeah.
It's really good. It's only a couple episodes. But it's like, I'm always looking for something new.
Yeah. I like watching like the documentaries and stuff like that. What's that on? Oh, yeah.
Come on, guys!
I like my marks in for like during the day on Wednesday because I have a feed.
Corey can't even watch it together because we can't even get to work. So we're going to have to game.
Yeah,
we're going to have to watch it.
The first show.
Yeah, don't tell me. Yeah. Did you watch the first season too?
Yeah.
Most of you watched some of it, but you didn't finish it. Yeah.
I hate this shit.
I know.
Who do they think they are?
He went outside to stand
with the
guy. Yeah.
Flag on the play.
There's no way that was a flag.
Tell him, Bailey. Yes. Go tell him,
Lucas.
Yes.
Oh my God.
Let's go!
That's terrible, sir.
You got the good. I know. Stick to the neck or the bag or whatever it is. That's what I mean. Sometimes I think they just randomly are like, yeah, we're gonna throw a flag. Like, this doesn't make sense. Yeah.
Do you get someone who's
inconsistent? Yeah. Well, volleyball, I have no idea how they like volleyball because if you like double touch when you're passing, how do you see them? Yeah, because if you double touch, it's a
push with possession.
I don't think I've ever been.
I don't know how they see
with possession. So, they called him with a push with possession. A push with possession is a penalty.
Yeah, you played softball. James Madison University. Really?
He's a little, so he got the height of
his like, he's a little taller than
the dude could jump. I mean, it was ridiculous. They used to have, like, pitches off of him. He would be, like,
James Aid.
The net, you know what I mean? Like, 3 feet off the ground, 6'5".
Well, that's how, like, Ethan is.
He played some, like, semi-pro beach duo volleyball.
Yeah. Or like Jordan, that's how Jordan is. Jordan, well, yeah, he plays volleyball.
I'll tell them that we are Mrs.
JT plays volleyball too.
Goal, he's in. Number 9 with the goal.
It's all right, here we go.
Come on, Parker, let's go.
Yeah.
Up, Carl. How are you, man? Go, Maddie.
Hey, let's go home.
Come on now.
The kid stood up.
Yeah. Go, Garrett. Go, Garrett. Go, G. Take it, G. Oh.
I did the same exact thing.
Because I thought you were joking.
I did the same exact thing.
That's just what you
Oh my god.
I've never seen
it. Yeah, nope. Mine's not that bad. I was on my tournament team. I don't want to say that word, but all the time it's bad. And I said it, and then the one time this girl got her brother to our tournament, I realized maybe I should stop saying it, because I say it like all the time. Oh my god.
And like as soon as it came out of my mouth, I was like, ew.
Yeah, I like as soon as I saw her brother, I was like, I'm a terrible human being. I feel so bad.
Let's go, on Reds! Go!
I know, 6-2.
No, they didn't have another good camera there. Well, the offense just has to get back on track.
It's offside. They're offside, sir. They're offside. Hey, count, count, count. That's 3-0, 2-0. You missed that, sir.
Yeah, it's hard going because they were offside.
Wow.
That was horrible.
There you go, Will.
Oh, Parkland, number 5, Will Filipovits.
And he's supposed to know this. You're not supposed to know this.
Look at the refs. They're talking about who. Do you know how to count the 6?
Poor guys.
They're not doing good. Yeah,
they're getting.
We need Bailey to start yelling at them.
Yep, there you go. Bailey. The refs need some pep talks.
Yeah, you need to go talk to them, Bailey.
There you go, Maddie. Get another one, Matt. Go get one. He wants it. Oh.
Yeah, that's not doing anything.
That's it.
I think they're still.
Come on, Matt.
Come on, Maddie. who was it? I think it was a lady. He like posted a picture of him. He was like bleeding, cut up, bruised from like the central game. Yeah. And then Helmer's like,
time out.
I think anybody can call it unstop ball. I think. No?
Searcher to make a shut off music.
It varies. I mean, you can get an iPad for $500-$600, or you can spend, you know, better part of $1,500.
That's something else. I never seen that.
No, never seen an iPad. It makes it easy for something like this. There you go.
Oh, Parker.
There you go, Jake.
Number one, Jake Parker.
You never saw a lacrosse game before?
Never.
It's fun.
Never seen one. I like it, though.
It's a great combination of physicality and finesse.
Yeah, well, that's great. You can't be out of shape and play this game.
No, you can't.
Okay. No, you can't.
Well, those guys can be sun down on defense.
What are you trying to say, Miss McGuckin? Come on, Matt.
I'm kidding.
Shot. Oh.
That block.
I think
got three.
Two.
Good try.
And you scored the
end of the first half. 8-2.
What, they have two more to go yet?
Yeah.
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 I think
that's
what I'm trying to use.
Where did he go? Okay, that's where Colin. They let him take home like five bow ties and I put them against my nose. Because in the picture, like his bow tie looked clean and it didn't look like it matched my dress, but then I brought it home and I was like, are you matching it to like the lace, like the blue lace? Or are you matching it to the
right?
Nice snag.
Yeah, I'm not staying 6 feet apart from my date.
Exactly. I was like, from your date?
Like, you're taking a picture and they're like, 6 feet apart. Like, no. Exactly. Like, the average, because you have to tell them the group you're going with. So I feel like if that matches up, you should be able to be around them. And if you're only with them, why can't you take a picture? I think it's so bad. It's so bad. Yeah, exactly. So,
come on,
no.
Good job, G.
Flag on the play.
Starving, you just want to eat something so fast. But I'm trying to eat healthy this week because I have looking at my progress. But eating healthy is not fun. Exactly. I'll come home from softball and I eat with whatever is in the fridge or like whatever's in the fridge. Yeah, I was like, oh, that's fine. And the pro pal, of course. Paul and Zach and just drink water. Yeah. And orange juice. Yeah. Oh my gosh, Cole drinks all the iced tea at my house. Because, like, we get our iced tea from the paper thing. Because it's, like, the best iced tea you could ever have. And he drinks a lot of it. But luckily, my mom does, like, every day. They're not open on like Christmas and Thanksgiving, so like, not just the only one. But yeah, so that's like a 4:30.
Yeah,
I don't think I'll make it here. Because the night before is prom. So I'm just gonna be
home. Get down!
No, he's funny because whenever we have people on our house, it's always like a soul.
That's a push for possession?
It always gets to a certain time. And like,
good job.
And my kid is blown. He's like, I don't care if everybody else is doing stuff. I'm going to die.
They call that one on Lucas and that one on Garrett, but they don't call that. That's absurd.
No, it's, I didn't even realize
that. It keeps going the other way. They didn't even call that offsides on them.
You're right, and that was so
funny.
Yep. Yeah, Cole said he woke up and the baseball was
coming. Tyler, I think we need this film to go to the league, have it reviewed. Lopsided officiating. Evident.
close game.
Jen, number 9 is Chris McHenry, plays Headstrong.
Yeah. So that was...
Yeah, number 9.
Yeah, the bottom of the bar was that green, and then literally that night it rained, and all the white stuff just came off. Yeah, all the white stuff came off. And now my car is covered in holes, and my car is pretty much yellow. Yeah, I would get another car and I would do that, but it just comes so fast.
So did you push it?
Yeah, mine are really bad. Yeah, well, I have to get retested from allergies because I keep eating things that are trying to kill me. So
that's that Scamilio. I thought you said he was going to be here today.
They swell up.
I thought you said Scamilio would be here today.
But my allergist, because I have to go get a shot to get rid of my allergies, which I don't want to do.
Yeah, that's not right.
Oh, is this what you got?
Jen, tell Billy to get back out of here right now.
Didn't they say he didn't even get a concussion? He
had to... Otherwise, he should have gone to practice. Dead. Sincerity. That should never happen. Ben.
Thursday? Was that like their closing pitcher? Imagine like a closing pitcher. I was 109 miles per hour. Yeah.
It's so Lucas. Lucas, step over.
All right.
Jake Hurd.
Oh, sweet, Jake. That was sweet.
Are you sure? Because it's dry here. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you, though.
Will you just let us know?
I will.
9-2. Goal, Jake Hurd. Did you tell him to get out of here, Jen? Take a run, Lucas. He's gonna take a run, Lucas. What are you doing, Bill? You're cheering for the wrong team. Go back to the car. Go back to the car, traitor.
What a good save.
You can go back and find the one thing, what it is right here. All that
kind of stuff.
And so he
gave it.
And Lucas was like,
on the television. There you go, Matt. Dig it. Wow. Yeah, Matt. Yeah, Matt. Oh.
Number 33, Matt Farocco.
Number 2 for Matt.
Yeah. And he's alive.
2. 2 from the face-off. Yep. You got it. You're catching on for never watching this game before. Good job, Lenny. Good back. Good job, Matt. Yeah. Raining good enough, but this is having trouble focusing. Yeah, make sure that camera bag's dry.
It is.
I don't know about that one. Another questionable call by these officials.
When it goes over the red line, it's supposed to be the thing's fault, right?
Well, not if it's a shot. So if it's a shot, you notice how they're chasing it as it's going over. And whoever's closest to the ball when it crosses the line on a shot, it's possession. Good job, Luke. He was yelling before. Slide. Oh, nice job. What? What? Come on, Tyler. This is a crime, Tyler. These calls, if you do something, you're law enforcement, do something about these crimes. These calls are criminal.
Oh, he's dead. Number 21 on the goal.
But what did he even call it? What did he even call it?
Flag on the play as well.
Wow. You think her DJJ is dangerous? Dangerous, dude.
Hey, Rob, where's your hat?
In the bag, in the yellow bag that's all behind me. That's a surprising call there. Catch him, Lucas. Oh, that's Garrett. We're man down. What's that? That's kind of crazy. He just might be one of their better lacrosse players.
Oh. Timeout.
Yeah. Remember that big kid Easton had up until he graduated last year? The kid was like, he played it headstrong too.
That way, right?
He just looked like a man.
It's, they're the both that way, like, but the ladies is.
It was ridiculous. Now, he looked like Tarzan, but he played like Jane. I wish he would play some copyright-free music, but I wouldn't have to cover his iPad.
At least it's not like the Central one. That was cool. I should have left. You're losing my phone. I'm going to malfunction.
And we all wear masks, so you can't read our lips. I'll speak loud. Well. You can read our lips. I'm so sad. Like,
I know.
She can't read our lips.
I know.
And that's you. Like, you're going to rely on that when you don't have that.
I realized myself doing this a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or, and also when you take your hearing aids out, you always think you're screaming, but you're whispering, and I can't hear you.
How loud my voice is.
I can't believe that LSM's on there. Good job, Garrett. Possession here, guys.
Yeah, no, but no, my bad. I thought you
were like
your wife.
Good check, Parker.
Wait.
It was on the line, he didn't even call it.
He's probably thinking, I'm soaking my people.
The American game.
pretty sure it works better with you.
Good job, Brett.
Oh, perfect.
Let me pull it apart.
He's like, no, and we wouldn't do it against Emmaus because, like, that's a good thing. Usually, even though I think it'd be funny if we did it because Emmaus always does it to us.
So they got to go in the name stuff.
And I'm getting, like, these giant drops that are coming off the building.
Hey, this is Coach. She wants to talk to you.
Coach Zuber, how are you? Yes, sir.
Come on, Wyatt.
Your coach is at the middle school, Bailey. Thank you.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Cole knows how I feel about this man. Cole knows. There's no way he knows. Oh my God.
Lucas, come up with that, Lucas.
Flag on the play.
There hasn't been one flag going the other way. I don't know. What are you thinking there, Tyler?
Playing her a while.
A little lopsided.
A little bit. Slightly.
I think he's a throw him out.
You think Vic has a...
Vic has a little pull on that one.
Yeah, I think so.
His sticks were only $10 to fix.
Really?
Then he came back and
took
the
palm
on the chain.
Mom, good timeout. Good job, Jimmix. Timeout Parkland, 4:35 left, 11-4. Jen, sing really loud because then I don't have copyright infringement. You guys sing it. Sing this song and then they can't say it's copyright.
Yeah, they won't be because I can't carry a tune, so it'll be. But this is
perfect, exactly. Exactly. Keep humming, keep humming. Keep humming. La 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 la.
Hey!
That's it. We got senior moms all over the place over here trying to stay warm. The ball stayed in the stick. When he tried to clear, he lost the stick. If the ball stays in the stick, then it's called playing without the stick. If the ball came right out, it wouldn't be. But because the ball stayed in, it's automatic alternate possession. Slide.
I can't carry it at all. It's like, wait.
You're looking cold. It's so funny. I'll be like, oh boy.
That's what he does to me.
No way.
Good save, good save, good save.
He sings really well. I'm like, I'm terrible. Was it like a rock band? I could see you being in a rock band.
No, like
a
boy band.
Like One Direction? Like pop?
Like Philly, like, you know. Monty!
That's going over and back. That's going over and back. Ah, he kept that in. There you go.
That's a talent. Remember in third grade when we had to like do the recordings?
Yeah, we had to do.
Yeah, at Schnecksville, you had like for elementary school, you had to be in the. I played the viola.
All the moms should take a lap around the field after the game with the fat heads. I'll record it. Sound bloody?
She's like the worst kid ever. And she's a terrible teenager. Her dad was saying that to her. And Katie, and she is like the probably the best.
Yes. Last 2 minutes of game.
Gotta get the fat. Yeah.
And that, yeah, that's everything.
Her dad is a terrible.
Catch him, Lucas.
They like, when they decorated the houses, they just left it on the front door. Like, it looked so fun.
Oh, he's good. Double zero on the
12-5.
That's like scary. That's scary.
Yeah, very scary.
Jen, go stand right. So Multi girl, stand right there. Sharon, go with them. Don't block the game though. Here, ready? Hold it up. Hold it up. Hold it up. Ready? Oh God, that's big.
Okay, I'm like scared of this. Like, it's staring at me. This looks so
cool. Oh, boy. Alright, you're blocking the game. Go down to the bottom. Go all the way down.
Oh, God. They're going to be so mad. Scary too. Like it actually
looks like them, but you know, it's scary. Like Cole's just staring at me. Keep
going down. Jen, turn it
around. Hey, Wetmore. Uh oh, who's down?
Put the fat heads down. I don't know.
Who's down?
I wish they would announce it.
Who is it?
Bailey, do you know?
Oh. I thought you said 29 was down. Who?
Oh, it's the other team?
No, that's one of our guys.
Less than a minute to go,
and no flag?
Oh, it's Mason. Gone. It's gone.
Mason.
That thing is scary. That guy. You need to burn that.
Hey, Bailey. Bailey, take this, go down on the track, and take a picture of all the moms.
Like the basement wall.
Yes. Go down in front of them. Hurry up. Go down. Hurry up.
When he goes to college, he's going to be sleeping. Put it in his bed.
Bailey, hurry up. Hurry. Whoa!
He saw the fan and he got scared.
Bailey, do it panoramic. You hold the button. Go Parkland.
And your final score.
Bailey, back up and get their picture. Back up. Keep going. Wow, they put the score down.
Thank you for joining us tonight. Parkland's next home game will be on Wednesday.
Everybody, ladies, look at Bailey.
At 7 p.m.
Bailey, just hold it sideways. Take a normal one. Good.
All right. All right. Nice job.